until they murder me. Yo, what's up? Lil Curse Gaming here, and welcome back to some more Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare story mode. So, we have left off where we pretty much had to escort a fucking tank. Oh, wait. Yeah. That shit was just a fucking crazy. Oh, God damn it. What the fuck was I doing? I think in this episode, I'm going to make it a little longer. I'm going to do 3 missions instead of 2 missions. So, these 2 missions is kind of getting kind of boring. Because I want to do 3 instead of 2. So, in this episode, I'm going to do 3 missions. If that's okay with you guys. That's how we do it. All right. All right, let's go.
For friendly food.
I'm working on it. Fuck that pistol. The hell am I waste, you fucking teammate? I did not mean to do that. Oh shit. What the fuck? I kinda panicked there. Oh shit, grenade. You're fucking my waist, you fucking teammate. Alright, those guys are done. Get to the LZ. Let's move. Alright, that should be all of them. I got you. Be advised, we're out of situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al Assad Palace to the west. Task teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
All right, let's go.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, go out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it.
Cover me, you fucker.
Go.
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now we'll be from safe distance until the all clear is given by the NEST team.
Go, go!
Okay.
U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat.
Everyone hang
on! Oh, God. Yep. Oh, he's on. Oh, whoa. That was crazy.
Something has happened.
There appears to be an explosion of epic proportions.
Remains sketchy and unconfirmed.
Damage appears to be total. To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Something large in natural weather.
Okay. I have no idea what you do here. I'm just gonna get out the helicopter, I guess. Goddamn, so much fucking destruction of a nuke, though. God damn. Oh, I'm dead. That was it for that. Well done. Alright then.
Going on up there.
It's the ultra.
I don't like this mission. Even though you like find a... Oh shit. Yep, here they come. This is one thing I hate about this game is that they use the fucking RPGs and they're just so fucking stupid. Wait, really think that a fucking RPG is gonna kill me, dude? Jesus Christ, I'm getting like fucking heart hammered down here. Oh shit. Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Really? From right behind? You're fucking gay, dude. Oh my god, get the fuck out of my way. God damn. Oh my god, dude! I hate when they fucking do that. I hate this mission. Like, it's like one of the worst missions ever I play in this game. Oh my god, get the fuck out of my way. Oh shit. Oh my god! Dude, every fucking time I walk in, there's always a fucking grenade. So fucking annoying, dude.
This is U 5. We have to refuel and rearm. We will not be available for some time.
Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
Oh shit, wrong one. Hey Google, stop music.
Nothing's playing right now.
Hey Google, stop. Sorry about that, guys. My alarm was on. Oh shit. Shit behind us. Okay, let's strike this one now. I can't believe I missed that. My God, I can't see shit! He's freaking out. Yeah, I see you in that fucking window. Alright. Final house. He's all the way over here. Yeah. And I'm gonna use that. This will help us. All right, let's do it.
Remember, we want all assault alive. He's no good to us dead. Let's go.
Five here. We are ready to attack and are standing by for new orders.
All right.
Where did you get the bomb? Who? Give me a name.
Sir, is his cell phone?
What that?
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
All right.
Just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain McMillan.
Here we go, all gillied up. This is my favorite mission on this game.
Good night. more cover if we go around.
All right.
Four tangos inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Okay. Go. Move up.
Oh, he's...
But there's still a patrol coming from the north.
Let's he's down.
For a better view. Target approaching from the north. Take him out quietly, or just let him pass. Your call. Tango down. Go. Forward area clear.
It's a nice looking place, though.
You hear that? Enemy helicopter, get down. Stay in the shadows. Let's go.
Alright. I love this mission. Like, it's one of my favorite missions in this game.
Get down now.
Now this one is just a little difficult. Hopefully, he won't fight me. Yeah, I'm out here. No. Yeah, I'm dead. They shot directly at me. That booty, though. Holy shit. Yeah, that's been doing.
Looks like they've already eliminated the men they couldn't buy out. Let's move up for a better view. Taking them out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy. But then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your call. Get eliminated. Stop them. Don't fire on the two by the lorry. We'll have to take them out at the same time. Wait for me to get into position. I'm in position. Take the shot when you're ready. Good night. Move up. Stay in the shadows. Stay back. Hold up. Wait here. We should wait about. Let's see if the guard makes another pass. Patrol coming this way. Stay back. Tango down. Forward area clear. Go.
Which way?
Out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me.
There's so many.
Hold. Okay. Go. Let's go.
All right.
All right.
Go. I just like how he says it.
Area clear. let your guard down. We're not there yet. Stop. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, shit. I'm fucking stupid. I sniped a fucking dog and then woo!
Stop. Leave it alone. It's a wild dog.
I would snipe the fuck out of it, but nope, it's gonna go woo! They need my fucking ass.
Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go. Forward area clear.
Man, this place is like a fucking ghost town. I wonder what happened to it. I forgot.
Move up. Look at this place. 50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town.
Oh, wow, 50,000 people. All right.
Price, the meeting is underway. Enemy transport sighted entering the target area. It's getting a bit choppy. You can compensate for it, or you can wait it out. But he might leave before he gets there. That's your goal. Remember what I taught you. Keep in mind variable humidity and wind speed along the bully's flight path. At this distance, you'll also have to take the Coriolis effect into account.
Where's he at? Okay, there he is.
I think I see him. Wait for my mark. Target acquired. I have a positive ID on Imran's AKF. Steady. Keep an eye on that flag. Watch for any change in one speed and direction. Now or never, take the shot. Target down. I think I saw his arm fly off. Nice work, left. Got him. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. It'll buy us some time. Great.
Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us.
All right.
It's time to move. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead. Lieutenant Price, follow me. Delta 2-4, this is Alpha 6. We have been compromised. I repeat, we have been compromised. Now heading to extraction point 4.
Alpha 6, Big Bird is en route. ETA 20 minutes. Don't be late. We're stretching out as it is. Out. Gotta get neutralized.
We're going to get left behind. Let's get to the extraction point.
Oh, fuck. I hate when they do that shit. Yeah, better get going. Oh yeah, in the apartment. Come on.
Stand by. Quick, plant a claymore by the door up ahead. Got one.
Oh.
If you run into trouble, you'll have to find a good spot to put me down so I can cover you. The extraction point is to the southwest. We can still make it if we hurry. Enemy's closing in. Put me in a good spot where I can cover you. One of them moving in from the south. He's down. Lieutenant Price, don't get too far ahead.
All right.
Hostiles closing from the west. Tango down. Movement, northeast. Lieutenant Price, don't get too far ahead. Got another.
Yes, yeah, I'm doing. Oh shit. Oh, that was so close.
Wait, make sure these rooms are clear first.
Yeah, I think so. Dude, that's so bullshit! Hit V! That is so fucking gay, dude. I'm gonna cut out these fucking rooms. Let's see if there's any more of them. Alright, there should be any more.
Standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. This will be fine. Take the rest of my claymores. Now is the time to use them. The enemy is bound to enter this area, so find a good sniping position. I'll signal the helicopter in 30 seconds. Spot to snipe from and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
All right, it's a good time to use this. Oh my God.
Enemy choppers inbound.
I was doing so fucking well. Oh shit.
Copy
All right.
That was crazy. All right, though, guys, I'm gonna end it here. If you guys enjoyed this video, please give this video a like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Peace. Take care. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me.